Hi everybody, we're going to talk about what's on. So today I'm wearing the Armoury's Model 6 jacket. This was made to order for me in Fox Brothers tweed in this lovely denim blue color. I'm wearing a Jumeirah Biscottino sweater in cashmere, very good for the cold weather. An old Drake's shirt, a pair of Pamela bespoke trousers, and Koji Suzuki's Leggera Loafers, which is his soft loafer. For my wrist check today, I've got an old paddock. Now, why am I wearing this today? It's because I really wanted to have black today. I really want to have something soft, and I really wanted to talk about this new loafer. So this new loafer, which is now available in store and online, is part of Koji's Leggera Loafer series. Koji Suzuki is a very famous bespoke shoemaker. He does excellent hand-welted work, but he wanted to also release something that was a little bit more casual, something that's available ready to wear, and this is it. This is not the first time we've shown Leggera Loafers on the Armoury TV, but this particular one, this is a new configuration for us. So black grain leather with a heavy lug sole, heavy, but still lightweight. You know, it's very grippy, so it's great for the bad weather right now. It goes great with things like gray trousers, olive trousers. The grain means it's quite easy to take care of. You know, you don't have to have it super polished. I actually don't think I've ever polished these in the year I've had them, because this was actually one of the earliest samples. And I just love it for this time of year. All right, so give it a thought. It could be a great Christmas gift. And that's it for now. Thanks for watching.